Please blow up. Right, here we are again. Back in iRacing. The Falken Tyres Sports Car Challenge. LMP3s, GT4s. We have 25 LMP3s on the grid and 10 GT4s. And I'm starting in 20th place because I absolutely messed up both qualifying laps. What was that?
Car is off, time to do your job. Green flag, green flag.
Oh well, I'm starting last. I have 4x and I don't know how much damage I've got.
Car stop ahead. Car stop
ahead.
Car stop on the left. You got a slow car on the left. Car stop on the left. Go right. You got a slow car on the right. Clear. Car stop on the right. Go left.
Oh, that was crazy. Fixed race, I had a 0x race. Open race, I have 4x before I even get to the green flag.
You got a slow car on the right. Go left. I've got damage at the back of this car because the rear end just does not want to grip at the minute.
What are you doing?
Go left. Car stop on the left. That car is a lap down. 1:56.11. Just set the fastest lap. 1:49.567.
Off track, come on.
1:53.631. Just set your fastest lap of the session.
Damage because this thing has got no rear grip.
Right side. Keep to the left. Keep to the left. Clear.
Bounce for hitting me. If I didn't have enough rear damage. Into that corner.
The lead is at 1:49.626. Left side. Keep to the right. Clear on the left. You got a slow car on the left. You're gaining on the car in front. The gap is 1.8. One minute 53.615. Car right. Clear. Right side. Clear on the right.
Be in the 51s.
Oh, that was your fastest lap of the session.
carefully, something broken on the rear end. Expecting this guy to run into me at some point.
The car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 1:49.477.
He did actually hit me. Come on. Yeah, something is broken on the back end.
The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 7.3. The car in P1 just set the fastest lap. 1:49.43.
Afford any more bonnexes?
P2:1.672.
Just backing my brake pressure off a little bit. It's finding it too easy to lock the tires up at the minute. First of the GT4s ahead. Something is not happy on this car.
1:48.815. You got a slow car on the right.
48.8. 48.8 is mad, man. Good job.
All right.
Confirmed.
Clear on the right. clear. 1:54.025. That car is a lap down. Faster traffic approaching.
Go away. Faster traffic approaching. Frustrating race. Can't touch the throttle.
Car coming up quick, clear. The car in P1, just at the fastest lap. 1:48.728.
Jeez, I cannot touch the throttle on this thing.
Car clear on the right.
I just spent 15 minutes catching up with him. If you can get five, be my guest.
Oh yeah, I'll just do my stuff as fun. Yeah, please just get by and all the time.
Plenty of fuel.
The fastest lap. 1 minute 48.348. You have about one lap of fuel left.
That's worrying, I haven't got the...
Car right. Still there. Clear on the right.
Half a lap of fuel.
Don't forget to pit this lap for more fuel. Last lap. One minute 55.421. Car right, that car is a lap down. Clear. Faster traffic approaching.
Well, it just sums up my race.
Closing on you. The gap is 1.7. Car right. Clear. Looks like you're out of gas. Faster car coming up quick. Car right. Clear on the right.
Ah, fuel. That's going to shut off altogether. Should have paid. Is anybody coming behind me? 30 seconds. Can I actually roll it enough speed to make it to the end? This is what it's going to be like to race electric cars in the future.
Faster car coming up quick.
Oh no, I ain't got that. It ain't gonna make it.
All right, there's the checkered flag. Okay, we'll get them next time.
Oh, man. What a race. That's hilarious. Thank you. So, what actually happened at the start? I was keeping the constant speed. Oh, God, what did he do? Oh, is this guy that caused chaos at the start? What did he do? Tire warming. He spins in front of me, I slow down, and the car behind me blinks and reappears in my car. Yeah, and that's my right rear suspension. That's why the car was handling like a pig, and it was using more fuel than it should have done. Right, we were in split one of two. 2,208 strength of field. I was car 25, started 20th and finished 14th. Uh, 14x means I lost 0.53 safety rating and I lost 4 R rating, which is nothing. Apologies if you're expecting to see the incidents. I tried 5 times to record it, and every time it bugged out either on the first or the second lap. I blame the amount of LMP3 crashes for that. From what I did see, the GT4s had a comparatively clean race. It's all the GT3s, LMP3s are crashing all over the place. Right, if you enjoyed seeing me struggle, hopefully see you on the next one.